call the vet?
No. Don't.
Northwest Vets.
Gordon Cox.
Speaking.
We've been trying it since last night.
Ah, my battery died.
You know you're listed as a 24-hour service.
We're on summer hours.
Oh, I'm calling from the Veterinary Council. It's urgent.
You're at the vet?
I am.
They're inside.
It's quite a noise.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll get to that in a minute. Afraid we don't have any refreshments to offer you.
Oh, it's fine. I had some soup in the car.
Spend much time around these parts?
Not really. Most farmers around here either drive the animals in or, let nature take its course.
But you were here 5 years ago for a calving.
It's possible.
Anything stick out?
It's normally pretty routine.
So you don't remember any unusual calvings at all around here? Nothing strange. Upsetting. Nauseating, maybe even horrifying.
How horrifying can they be?
No, that's a fair point. I've seen a lot of cows. Too many to count, probably. But if you consider that I've been doing this job for 35 years, see, maybe 20, 30 cattle a day is not an instance in East Country. 40 a week, which is
more
than 10. I know cows, Mr. Cox, and I know calvings. For the past 10 years, I've been hearing these incidents spread out in the north, the west of the country.
You think it's the work of an individual? Like a serial killer, but with baby cows.
And that's what's making that noise. So why did they call you lot before me?
That is kind of why you're here now.
The mammy cow wasn't quite right either.
And what exactly am I supposed to have done?
We're not the guards, Mr. Cox. We can't arrest you. We're simple bureaucrats trying to figure out why there's a calf back there with no legs screaming its head off.
And it won't stop bleeding.
It's bleeding, and it's screaming, and it doesn't seem in any rush to die.
What can I... Can I see it?
Oh, no,
that's a great idea. Let's go.
Happened. Dinner, hey?
It's a hell of a noise.
Hey, it is. You're the vet?
I am.
Yeah, well, I suppose you'll remember.
Remember what?
That screaming calf's mother, 5 years ago. Awful.
Well, I see a lot of calves and a lot of cows. It's a big county.
Oh, aye, it is. Big county. But I'm guessing not all of them get that treatment.
What treatment?
It's your technique. It's unorthodox. All that mess. In your arms. You know, if you weren't an English fella, you probably would have said something. Guess I didn't want to hurt your feelings.
See, you're saying...
I'm saying nothing. All I know is, I don't want you or any vets like you coming near my cows again. I've seen you. We all seen you. And some end up luckier than others. You have a good evening.
Excuse me, could I get another?
Thank you. Daniel!